Tsukahara, who gained lasting fame by inventing this vault.